Hi, Perptastic fans, so it's Perptastic here, and I have a mini haul for you to show. So today went to an estate sale with my grandma, and I found two things from the sale or house, I don't know. But so I did get these two things, and they were also on sale, so it was great. So let me show you guys. So let's first start with this vintage American Girl doll outfit. So it just says doll gems on it, and it's for 18 to 19 inches, and it says it's by American Girl, and this is the original packaging. So it's originally like $5, but it was on sale. It was like $3.50. I don't know. Well, it was on sale, and I'm glad that I have an American Girl doll, so. And I will try it on my American Girl doll, Kit Kitteridge. So it has roses on it and stuff. It's just pretty. And it's original. Alright, so let me show you the next thing that I got. So the next thing I got is this Corel outfit. It's a doll outfit too, except that's a little bit of a smaller size. So it's like a pajamas. Pretty much kind of like pajamas or sleeper, and it fits dolls 14 to 16 inches, so it might fit a little bit of my larger dolls. I don't know how it would fit Katie or Syrup. It's by Corel, which is designed in France, and this is what the back looks like. Alright, so this is everything that I got. Now let's try the clothes on. And I'm gonna start with Kit Kitteridge. So here's my American Girl Kit Kitteridge doll. And look at that, she's ready to try this outfit on. It should fit her, so let's try it on her. Kit undressed, and I'm just gonna open it out of the packaging. That'd be hard to do with one hand. Alright, so there's the outfit. The hanger is also made out of wire. Let me see if it's Velcro. Yep, it's Velcro. Let's put it on Kit. Oh my gosh, Kit looks so cute. Unless she might look a little weird in it. But it's so cute on her. So this is what it looks. And here's the back. And now let's try the pajamas on probably Sarah. Actually, I just changed my mind and I said to maybe I should try these pajamas on Autumn and see if they might fit her. looks so cute. So this is what it looks like.
That kind of looks like a good for some reason.
This is the back side. And look, I can see her diaper. And the feet are a little too big to fit through these parts. But it's okay. It might fit my other dolls, but he's just gonna wear it for now. So anyways guys, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share. And in the comments, tell me if you like, or maybe... So tell me in the comments which outfit is your favorite. And I hope you have an awesome day. Bye!